Hey everybody, welcome to my fictitious laboratory. Today we're going to be looking at something that I thought was pretty interesting, matchsticks. We're going to be taking a look at the head, the box that it strikes on, and then the head after it's lit. The head has potassium chlorate and sulfur, and then the box has phosphorus and some other chemicals. So let's take a look.
Alrighty, so here is the match head at 40 times magnification. You can see that there's a lot of porous holes in there to help with friction. You might also notice that we don't really have strike anywhere matches anymore, and that's because they removed all the chemicals from being only in the match head and put some of the chemicals on the box, so that way you can't strike anywhere to produce a flame, probably to be a little bit safer nowadays. And then if we zoom in a little bit farther, we have it at 100 times magnification. And you can see some of the granules from the different chemicals and compounds in it. And you can see that the porous holes are still there. And if we go in even farther at 400 times magnification, there's a little bit more difficult to see. But here is the matchbox, a section of the matchbox at 40 times magnification. Then let's go further into 100 times magnification. And you can see again a little bit of granules of different compounds. And then we have it at 400 times magnification. And then after we combine the two, we of course get a burnt match, which you can see here at 40 times magnification. And you can see that there's still some porous holes, but you can also might see that there is some gray bits, kind of like charcoal from a grill, if you've ever grilled with charcoal. And then let's zoom in a little bit further into 100 times magnification. And then let's flip it over where you can see a little bit more of the grayed out portion, probably the part of the match that I stroke against the box. But anyway, thanks guys for watching the video. It would help me a ton if you would just subscribe to the channel. And if you like the content, please let me know if you have any ideas. I'm more than happy to go out and try to make your ideas come true. So just leave a comment and subscribe. And more than anything, thanks for watching guys. Bye-bye.